Women's Day Celebration at Narmada Health Group, Bhopal, 8th March 2019. On the occasion of International Women's Day, the world come together to celebrate and cheer femininity and the power of womanhood. What more can be beautiful than a woman celebrating and cheering for other womankind? This year's theme for the International Women's Day is Balance for Better. Balance for Better talks about gender equality in workplace. Dr. Renu Sharma, Chairperson Narmada Health Group, founder of Narmada Jeevan Daini and Narmada Wellness World, has broken the glass ceiling with her enthu and her dedication. She is the first and the only medical scholar who has established and is managing the chain of hospitals in Central India from past decades. Dr. Renu has always backed women power and for the upliftment of women from deprived classes. She runs special programs and has undertaken several programs for the upliftment and for empowering women. We at Narmada Health Group celebrate our women staff, the powerhouse of hospital. We celebrate Women's Day and we cheer, support and celebrate each other every day. We at Narmada Health Group wish you all women a very happy Women's Day. When women celebrate women and support each other, it facilitates a support system that paves the path for their progress and provides good grounds to grasp strong roots, escalating hope for the development of women all in complete equality. Equality towards balance in society for the admiration of securing her from head to heel professionally, personally. Her sex ratio and her sexuality. Woman needs support to cover that extra mile as compared to her male counterpart who get a head start as they leap into the world to perform and progress. The latest report reveals that working women share hardly 34% of working space, which is very minimal in general and needs to back for further enhancement. For a woman to pave the path in the professional world is not straight. Although, if she gets that balanced environment, support from family, members and partner, the narrative can change. More and more women can come up to join the professional world to exploit their education and qualification, appending their values towards economic sustainability. Balance and an encouraging environment at work and at home act as shock absorbers to those bumpers that break female down, drag her down to defeat before she could catch up the train of her professional aspirations. The latest tweet from Chairman Mahindra Group, Mr. Anand Mahindra, was the talk of the town, shedding light on the subject Balance for Better. Mr. Anand Mahindra shared an anecdote stating, "I have been helping to babysit my year-old grandson this past week and it brought home to me the stark reality of this image. I salute every working woman and acknowledge that their success have required much greater amount of effort than their male counterparts. Women, especially in our country, where her day breaks all in selflessness, she who surrender to needs of family first and slowly, swiftly path to catch up her spirit and aspiration for the day looming in. Her fuel to carry on are the faces that reflect satisfaction to her being. Smiling and cheering faces of her kids, parent and family. That is the trigger for her blasting to the zenith of achievement to the gliding heights. Women who step into professional world to compete men in society, her priority is to drape down all the needs of the family around her in alignment imperative of her needs physically, emotionally or say professionally. Bittersweet truth is the life of a woman who glides to grasp her dream in glee finds meaning to it only when she sees the faces of the people who hold her heart are happy. This Women's Day, we celebrate those women who took their first step into the professional world, powering narratives, the first of their kind in the exclusive and uncommon profession, inspiring and empowering gateway to the others.